colon cancer is the second deadliest cancer in the United States. There's over 53,000 deaths annually that could be saved if you caught cancer earlier. There's a greater than 90% survival rate. Exact Sciences worked very closely with the Mayo Clinic to look at signs and signals that are identified in colorectal cancer. And then we translated those findings into a worldwide test. It is a non-invasive test that's done in the privacy of your home. The test is then shipped back to our lab in Madison, Wisconsin, where the results are analyzed and provided back to the physician.
We felt we really had a solution for an unmet need, and it was really difficult to predict how fast it would take off. We thought people were going to want it. We didn't know how quickly it would grow.
In 2021, we are delivering over 40,000 tests in a week, and that's a huge growth that all of us had to work through and do so with quality at top of mind and the end patient always at the forefront. The biggest area of focus that we looked at for partnering with someone as an external collaborator was really looking to ensure they had the same principles and philosophy that we at Exact Sciences carry.
When Exact Sciences looked to bring this innovative product to market, they had to evaluate who can work with them on the design, the development, and ultimately be their high-speed, high-scale manufacturing partner and make sure it's done at the highest quality standards given how this product is utilized by consumers.
Some of the qualities that the Phillips Medisize team has brought is very open, transparent communication, great collaboration, great innovation.
Phillips Medisize had excellent experience in medical devices and really had that capability to help be able to grow, and we were able to see that when we were having our initial conversations.
At the end of the day, our team is everything, and customers know that, and that's why they choose us, because they know our team will go above and beyond to solve their complex problems.
Phillips Medisize came on board early on during the product development phase. In the end, I truly believe that Phillips Medisize understood that this would be a game changer for the healthcare industry. As a new product, you know you're going to have modifications as more patients begin to utilize the collection kit and get experience with it. So for us, the biggest focus with the human factors effort was understanding what changes or modifications we would need to make to this product to be successful for the end user.
In this case, we had to think about the container. We have an age group of male and female, ages 45 to 90, that are using this device. One of the keys is how do they close the device securely? And so the hand strength, the hand size, varies quite a bit within this patient population.
Very quickly, the engineering teams, both on Phillips Medisize and on Exact Sciences, came together and determined a path of how we could address that. And we were able to rectify the issue to minimize the impacts of our patients. And that, to me, really shows a strong collaboration between two companies coming together and working together to solve a problem to not impact the downstream patient. COVID definitely had an impact to all of the supply chain areas, including Exact Sciences and Phillips Medisize. As soon as we saw COVID hit, we connected in with Phillips Medisize. We informed them that for us, we knew that there could be impacts to patients being able to do their screening because clinics were shutting down. Physicians were focused on testing for coronavirus, and we needed to make sure that we were working all angles that we could to continue to remind people that cancer doesn't stop because of a pandemic. And at the same time, we worked with Phillips Medisize to understand their supply chain challenges.
I think a time like COVID-19 and a pandemic really highlighted the great relationship that we have with the Phillips Medisize team. We were able to formulate a plan that was really in the best interest of both organizations and minimize disruption for our patients and for both organizations. Exact Sciences is going to continue innovating solutions for patients along the cancer journey, and Phillips Medisize, with their innovation, quality, and the great relationship that we've developed over time, is going to be key to our success in building out those solutions.
The Phillips Medisize team will always be a preferred partner that we'll come to first as the transfer teams at Exact Sciences bring us the next new thing that we need to find the right supply options for.
And we couldn't be prouder to be a great collaboration with Phillips Medisize. It's been phenomenal.